getting the hair moved.
Did you?
So, unrecommended is using the mineral oil, but I don't have that, guys, so I'm using the olive oil. Meg. you guys I'm cooking for dinner at ito yung oxtail na niluto ko kanina. I've been cooking this for I think more than 3 hours. So sobrang lambot na niya guys. Tingnan niyo. And what I'm gonna do, lagyan ko siya ng maraming vegetables like bok choy we have here, bok choy and Chinese cabbage. Lagyan ko siya and then, yun na. Lagyan ko muna siya ng soy sauce. And lagyan ko din siya ng paminta. So, oxtail with bok choy and Chinese cabbage. Let's eat.